good.
Smells a little funny. Nice.
This looks like the right place. Hope they made it before I did.
better be here.
Just me.
She was dead when we got here.
You still think the government came in here to save us, Nick?
I've seen it with my own eyes. The woman from the TV, Himmelux head of security, she's killing survivors. Why are they doing this?
At least justice will be served when that gets out and people see what happened here.
Justice? Justice isn't going to bring Angel back. It's not going to bring any of us back. Sometimes I don't even know why we bother fighting.
That's why. Look at her, Red. She was one of the family. We don't stop fighting if it's for family.
Hey, I'm sorry for the attitude earlier. It's just really hard to know who you can trust. I'm gonna go meet with my contacts. I'm gonna go get that fuel for you, but I need you to do me a favor. Meet me at the tower in a couple of hours, okay? And I'll hook you up with the fuel, and then we'll all get out of this hellhole together. All right?
By the law office in Central. Looks desperate. And rich.
Thank you.
about some desperate-looking dude checking out the buffet place in England and hungry?
Dangerous woman when I'm drunk. Get my briefcase back. My firm's briefcase. And I'll consider a mutually beneficial partnership.
What? You gonna take me to court or something? Okay, I'll find it.
Yeah.
Calm down.
Thank you.
Yes! Perhaps I misjudged you. Did she give you any trouble?
She was a zombie.
Well, and justice has been served. All right. Get me out of here.
With this.
master mechanic myself if you hadn't heard.
Hey, you need a hand?
Shit, bro, I don't know. What you got that I need?
I know a thing or two about engines.
This piece of shit could be fixed if you were voodoo makes a miracle worker. Besides, I got the reputation of home. Find me a ride. And I mean a lean, mean killer machine custom ride. If you get me to my pad, Big D gonna take care of you. where my faith was. I need my eyes out there in the world. They're full of shit, see? All those bitches, they red. And I thought she was different until she tried running too.
What did you bring me in here for?
Shit, bro. You pussing out on me? Punish her. Make her suffer. When she stops breathing, I'll know I can trust your ass.
No, don't do it, please. I didn't mean to run. I was just scared.
Look, I don't want any trouble. I think you misjudged me.
We'll see. Come on, brother. Do it.
There's food in here, man. Why so quiet? Zombies? Worse.
Come on. Thank you.
like that. Red's not back yet.
Too bad.
Yeah.
Bingo! Hands up, everybody, hands up!
Gary?
I told him where I was. I trusted you, asshole!
Oh, calm down, lady. It's not his fault. I figured you'd have the balls to follow through, so I followed you. Now, you're the broad my boss is looking for. You're coming with me!
What happened here? Where are they?
Special Ops Raid. You any idea where they might be?
They've been working on a makeshift prison camp for the past couple of days, man. Over in the old taxi dispatch yard at Ingleton. That must be where they are.
Did you get the fuel?
Family first, Nick. Dang, we gotta go. Matter of fact, you know what? I'm gonna go get backup. There's an old used car lot across the street from the prison camp. Meet me on the office rooftop. We'll devise a plan there.
God.
the hell is going on here?
Oh my God, you're just in time. They're gonna die if I don't get them some food.
You're feeding them? Give them a chance and they'll rip you to pieces.
They're hungry, and they're my family. I mean, what if they find a cure when this is over? I can't just leave them.
Look, it's great that you still got hope and you love your family, but is this really helping?
What else am I supposed to do? Let them die? Listen, they need fresh meat, but only a little. My mom doesn't look so good. Please do this. Please.
Thank you.
Uh-oh.
Yeah!
Son of a bitch.
Thank you.
doing in here? You all right? Do you need some help? Oh, shit. It's okay. I'm not gonna hurt you.
Oh. Just walked in the door and already presenting.
No reason to get too excited?
Why don't you go over there and lick that lollipop for me?
Hey, man, I'm not licking anything of yours.
Maybe a little pole dancing.
Sorry, dude, really not in the mood.
Oh, you will be. That door does not open again until you start being a little bit more obedient. If you don't listen to me, then I'm going to be one angry daddy! Why don't you try taking some of my suggestions? Maybe you'll find me a little more cooperative.
I think we should just calm down, man.
That's all I want!
Hey, easy!
Thanks for saving my ass again.
Hey,
on the roof.
Straight through.
Right.
Or you can go around the perimeter and find a way to climb on the inside.
Who on there?
Or you found one of their uniforms, they look just stupid enough to let you walk right past. But it's up to you now, Nick.
Okay. Wait, where are you going?
I'm going to go get an escape vehicle. You're going to go on the inside of that main building, which is probably HQ, and cut the power. And then get over to the detention area. I'll meet you on the inside and we'll get our people out together.
Inside. So wait, what's the plan?
Wait.
Careful.
cannot proceed with the destruction of the city while I'm still searching for him. I want my full 6 days, as you promised.
That was never the primary purpose of this operation.
As your commander-in-chief, I order you to release me.
It's wonderful news that we found you, Madam President. Because you see, we really needed a body. Get her to eat someone low-ranking, get it on film, and get it to the media right away. And then shoot her head right off. Mission accomplished.
No. I want this Diego. He wasn't at the museum with the rest of his unit. We must find him.
I've allowed you to pursue this fantasy because I enjoy indulging you, Marion.
Deactivating the chips won't be so easy next time. Something about the radiation we've used to turn the chips off. It's changing them.
This could be a blessing in disguise. I told my men to bring some of the mutations back for study. The substance they use, this royal jelly or whatever it is, it could be the key to a new weapon.
Imbecile! Don't lose focus! Search the illegals in the quarantine tents, and if you cannot find this Diego, kill them, like the infectious vermin they are.
Your wish is my pleasure.
Power supply must be in there.
Hey!
Oh, shit.
Need more men!
I'm so glad you're here.
Let's get out of here.
Hey,
Hey, come on, buddy. Get me.
Leave that bastard. He'll only cause us trouble.
I can't do that, Annie. Don't worry. I won't let him take you.
Hurry.
You know, for a little prick, you ain't so bad.
Do not call me that again, Gary.
Sunset Hills later, okay?
Where's the fuel?
It's at Central Storage down on the freeway, under the bridge. Parked just inside. You can't miss it.
Whoa. It's been a while since you took a shower, huh?
No, I mean, yes. I pissed myself this morning. Hi! You fast?
Sure.
Lies! Whole world's full of a man, but I'm fast. Faster than you, and that's the truth.
You like to race, huh? Even with all the zombies around.
Oh, I can run. Run. Yeah, I can run. Race, come on. Me and you. Yes, yes, yes. Bet I can beat you. Bet I can. Race me. Come on. Come on. Get on your marks. Ready? Not yet. Not yet. Okay. Wait for it. Go!
Yo, some chef dude freaking out over at South Almuda Recycling. Maybe he lost his fucking wheel.
Throw this!
Holy shit, balls. Let's not do that again.
And the crowd goes wild. Sorry, man. Can't always win.
Running and taking care of the trophy. Look! Solid work, team. As your coach.
Yeah, well, you keep on running, buddy.
Hey, sir, it's just a hot dog stand.
Just a hot dog stand? Senor,
that's so many hungry souls.
That's a great job you're taking on. Maybe we can find you another hot dog.
Yes. Yes. No.
That is not.
That's bad. Spices to seduce. Herbs to eradicate the hunger.
Off the car!
Bastardos, get off!
got company.
Protect shit when all my gear is locked up in that armory.
Is there a key?
Yeah, there's a key, and it's gone with the coward who took it. He don't care about our city. People are dying out there, damn it!
Well, if we can't get in here, maybe we can find what you need somewhere else. What would work?
Okay, I'll stay on watch here in case anyone shows up. I could really use a grenade, a handgun, and some riot gear.
Looks like it'll work for Dwayne.
Well, look ahead. Keep that gear coming, brother.
cool. This is what Wayne wanted. Looks like this is what Dwayne was looking for. That's enough to get the job done.
Since you asking, brother, I sure am missing old Gertie.
Who's old Gertie, your wife?
Hell no, I'm married to this city. Now, old Gertie is a mean old bitch of a shotgun and she don't ever discriminate. Lost her when the outbreak hit. If you can find me a replacement, I'll be able to fight anything.
This looks like it'll work for Dwayne. Hey, check it out. Old Gertie 2.0. What do you think?
Thanks, brother. But I think we need to give it a new name. Like, Young Doug.
Yeah, sure. Too bad we can't get that armory unlocked. Give him some friends to play with.
Mayor's son took the key. I love my city and we can't let her burn. Do you hear? Promise me something. If you come across that cowardly son of a bitch, you make him pay, and you make him pay good.
Oh, baby. Rosette.
Thank you.
Wanda!
Wanda, I got the fuel.
I didn't know if you were coming back. And now Diego's gone.
What?
I tried to stop him, honey.
No. He's got the key. Oh.
I have been through some tough times, but this is... You know, it's got me to thinking about all the mistakes I've made in my life, and there's been plenty. Like my ex. I really messed that one up.
I've seen some crazy shit out there. But I'm gonna find Diego and we're gonna get this plane fixed. We're gonna get out. You and me. Remember, we are survivors.
No. Escape or die.
You're gonna save your substantial ass.
That's what he said. Shh. Listen.
Yes, we are receiving reports that General Hemlock has announced he will stick to the original 6-day timeline before commencing the destruction of the city of Los Perdidos. This follows quickly on initial reports that President Paddock was found zombified. More on this later.
It's bullshit!
Listen, honey, we got the fuel, but this plane is not getting off the ground without a few parts. We need a rudder arm, a flywheel, and an altimeter.
Where the hell are we gonna find those?
I've been looking through some files for a supply house or something in town. In the meantime, you need to go find that friend of yours. I think he went back to that stupid-ass museum. Something about trying to be a hero or something like that.
I gotta find him. The authorities are after him. Hemlock, I think.
And they must be hard up.
I think the government's doing something real bad to people out there. The president's death wasn't an accident. She was killed by Hemlock.
What on earth for? You're starting to sound like that little illegal paranoid friend of yours. Hey, did you turn her into that man to get the fuel?
Let's just say I came up with a different plan.
You're one of the good ones, Nick.
I'm gonna find Diego.
Hey, be careful out there. I worry about you. And don't let him hurt you. He looked about to claw his own skin off.
In Ingleton.
Back off!
Looks real sad.
Thank you.
sunset. Probably good in the fight.
Crap, man.